This is the next question. So this question, the data is explaining about lifetime of neon lamps. Here, length in hours, how many hours the bulb works after it starts working. So 300 hours to 400 hours, 14 bulbs worked. And 400 hours to 500 hours, 56 bulbs worked. 500 to 600 hours, it is a 60 bulbs worked. So likewise, the frequency is given, class interval is given. Now here, all the class interval in the graph belongs to x-axis for every question. And all the frequencies belongs to y-axis. X, Y. Okay? You no need to confuse whether we have to draw frequency x-axis or y-axis. X, Y. That's all. In the same way you have to do it. Next. Next you have to check whether the class interval is continuous or discrete. So, they are continuous class interval. They are continuous. So, there is no problem. We can draw histogram. The third point what we have to check is the width of the class. Here, the width of the class is 400 minus 300 is 100. 500 minus 400 is 100. 600 minus 500 is 100. Likewise, the difference is 100. It is a constant for every class. Remember these three points, x-axis, y-axis, continuous class interval, and the class width must be the same. The three points you have to remember before you are going to draw the graph. Now, the taking scale is depends upon your values. Here, the least value started at 300. Therefore, you just make a zigzag. That means you are skipping off all the numbers from 0. So 0 is the origin. You have to start from the 0. The no value is given in between 0 to 300. Therefore, the first value is 300. So just you can keep skip one centimeter. Keep the zigzag and you can start. One, the axis, that means the scale is 1 centimeter on x-axis is 100. That means 100 hours. And y-axis, the y-axis 1 centimeter is equal to 10 lamps. 10 lamps. 20 lamps, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, like that. It's a 14 lamps. That means just 10 above. So likewise, you can create the scale. The scale will not be the same for all the problems. Depends upon the data given. So it's a simple question. Then you can draw the graph. That's all.